is my own set of Shiroshozoku. I bought this. I don't think you can buy it unless you're a Yamabushi. I'm not entirely sure. But we also have the Jikatabi shoes, and these socks are for Jikatabi as well. You can see it, they're a little bit dirty, but because the Shiroshozoku getting dirty is actually a good sign. It means that you've done training a lot.